Here's a really cool Eddie Van Halen style tapping lick. I like to refer to this as pattern-based tapping because you're taking the same exact thing you do on one string and you're moving it to the other strings. I teach the same exact concept in my Monsters of Rock course. So starting with the high E string, I'm going to move that same thing to every other string. An extra bonus tip on top of that is to make sure that you're muting all the strings that are not being played.